he's, I think, he's the most relatable. You know, you think about Thor being...